Hi, my name is Joaquín Fernández, and I've been working for ICT companies for about, let's say, 20 years or so. I hold an engineer degree from Madrid Polytechnic University, and also a specific master for managing European R&D project from the same university. For about the last 10 years, maybe, my professional focus has been to design, develop, and manage R&D projects, mainly in the e-health and environmental domains, and trying to transform more or less brilliant ideas into products and trying to send them to the market. So for me, this project, Forest 112, is just like a logical step ahead in this pattern of my career, and trying to put in value all the different knowledge and skills that I have more or less accumulated during these phases.